Let's explore the bookmarks feature inside Newzik. The bookmarks enables you to fastly move from one place to another inside a piece and structure it by the way you desire. Here, inside the bookmarks, first of all, you need to name your bookmark. Say movement one. And then you press done if you want to finish. If you want, you can navigate through the pages here with this small arrows, and here I see number two, I want this to be movement two. I don't need to leave the bookmarks, I can do everything from within it. Here we can change a color for this bookmark. The advantage of changing a color is later on in the next versions, you're gonna be able to see the color you have chosen for this bookmark inside these small thumbnails. You press done, and here I have this bookmark, movement two and page five. If I want to go to it, I press it, and now I'm in that page. Let's add another bookmark for movement three. Here I see movement three. I press done, and I have movement two, movement three. If I want to change the order between them, I press edit, drag and drop, I change the order. I can also delete one of them. And if I press the I icon, I go back to that bookmark and I can change the settings I have made.